Channel, it's Shamaya Monet, guys, and as you guys can see with that title, I'm going to react to another video. Now, as y'all can see, I just reacted to Steph T's video, so I was like, you know what, why not go ahead and react to another video? You know, while I'm just sitting here, might as well just go ahead and get another video out the way. But as you guys can see by the title, I'm going to be reacting to Brooklyn Queen and her mom and dad diss track. Now, I heard the moms, the dads from both sides or whatever is in the drama too. I really don't understand what this drama really about, but you know, I'm here for the tea. I'm here for it all. You know, I just want to know what really made them stop talking. I mean, I know it was something to do with Yanni or whatever, but I don't really know the whole, you know, the all the tea to it or whatever. But I say, you know what, might as well just go ahead and react to this video. So that's what I'm gonna do, guys. That's what I'm gonna be doing. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I say this all the time because you know I need you guys to do that for me. So please do that for me. I really appreciate it for real. Subscribe to my channel, guys, and like and comment on my videos. Like and comment on my previous videos. Y'all can go watch my previous videos also. And yeah, give me feedback on that too. But we're gonna go ahead and get into this video. I'm gonna go ahead and start screen recording. 3, 2, 1. Now I'm gonna go ahead and start it.
Stepping on beats like Greeks up in the party. Not the first of class, but definitely never tardy.
Why her mama sound like a rapper from back in the days, like in the 90s? Like, that's who her mama sound like. I ain't gonna lie.
Heavyweight title, ain't too many that compete with me. Got a little older and created me a mini me.
Swag name fresh.
No, for real though, for real though. They kind of look alike. I didn't know her daddy was black. I don't know. I didn't know her daddy was black.
Boss name Duke, a nigga lose his mind, ain't no telling what I might do. I may blow a little too, but believe me when I tell you I keep it 100 proof.
Yeah, who y'all think I get it from? Mama and my daddy. If the dressing, we just tell them drop the addy. Come in big truck, we be sliding in the caddy.
I like this. Okay, I didn't know the mama and daddy could rap. They sound like a back in the days, like group, like a rapping group. I don't know, like they just sound like they from back in the days or something. Like that's how they rapping or whatever. But I always knew Brooklyn could rap though. Like some of her songs be hitting, but you know, who knew the mom and dad could rap too?
We don't care where you at, we pop up in the valley.
Hold up, you talking too much.
Nah, mama let me have you. I got here trying to claim me like they Texas. You can't see the difference, man, this bitch might need some glasses. The way she trying to play it, we can't even.
Hold on. That is really the audacity. What? OMG. Y'all, I like this. I like this. I ain't gonna lie, I like this. That's crazy. I like her pants.
On my head, like these bitches out here tracking me. Like, move, bitch, get on. Mama, daddy on this track of me.
It's the mama and daddy for me. I ain't gonna lie. It's the mama and daddy for me. They came hard. Yo, that was it. Oh, it is 1:17. That was quick. Hold on, let me go back like a little bit.
I got bitches out here trying to claim me like they Texas. You can't see the difference, man. This is the way she trying to play it. We can't even be compassionate.
Hold on, bro.
That is really the audacity.
She going hard. Y'all, comment down below what this drama about. Like, what started this? Because I really want to know what started this, okay? Like, when I first... This, y'all, when I first heard about, like, everything going on or whatever, was Yanni and Brooklyn diss track. That's the only, like, that's when I first, like, heard about everything. I didn't even know they'd been beefing, you know? But, you know, I do remember, like, on TikTok, I would see Brooklyn and Troy be together, and, like, they was, like, doing, like, I always thought it was for ENT or whatever. But like, Yanni was pregnant with Troy baby or whatever, and Brooklyn was like, I don't know. I just knew all of that was for ENT, because who would do that? Like, be so for real. Who would do that? Like, be for real. But yeah, anyways.
She be on my head like these bitches out here tracking me. Like, move, bitch, get on. Mama, daddy on this track of me.
Okay. Guys, I give that 8 out of 10. I ain't gonna lie, like, that's something different. She got her mom and her daddy on the track with her. Like, that's hard. And they can rap too. It's not like she put somebody on. Like, you know how people be like, I'm not gonna explain. You know how people be putting other people on tracks and they just can't rap. Like, they'll like ruin the whole song. Like, the fact that her mama and her daddy can rap, that's a good thing. I ain't gonna lie. Oh my God. Y'all gotta go pick up my my candy grapes, y'all. These so good. Shout out to my girl for real. But make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna always say that, y'all. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.